However, now after 12 years living in France, I've realized I'm starting to lose my English. And I'm now starting to speak English like you French people speak English. Right? You guys here in London are okay, but back in France, here's what I do now. I do the thing where I take French words, I anglicize the French words, I say them in my English voice, and I think that they exist in English. But they don't exist in English, right? This show, So British ou Presque, that wasn't the original title. The original title was Re-Becoming British. Because I'm losing my Britishness, I want to re-become British, j'ai envie de redevenir British, ça fonctionne dans les deux langues, c'est du génie. Until I asked my English mates, I was like, guys, what do you think about the title Re-Becoming British? And they said, Paul, re-becoming doesn't exist in English. You're a fucking idiot, go back to France, you piece of shit. Mais comment ça, ça existe pas en anglais? Parce qu'en français, bah, on devient et ensuite on redevient. So in English, we become, and then we become again. No? They're like, no, Paul, in English, we become... Elle est à combien, cette bière, là? Parce que, putain, je suis... Bref, j'ai niqué ma blague, c'est pas grave. Mais je fais ça. No, become again, re-becoming, become again. I don't know. It doesn't matter. We'll cut it out of the show, okay? No, we won't. Anyway, I do this all the time. Je fais ça tout le temps maintenant où je prends des mots français et je les anglicise. Et maintenant, quand je suis ici, je passe pour un con. Et c'est insupportable. It's insupportable. Right? Et souvent, c'est avec des mots comme ça qu'on utilise tout le temps en français. Genre indispensable. It's indispensable. Cogiter, c'est un verbe que j'adore, je l'utilise tout le temps quand on me dit Paul, des nouveaux projets, la télé, comme ouais, je suis en train de cogiter. Ouais, I'm cogitating. Paul, you're an idiot. Bucolique, ma femme, elle adore l'Angleterre, elle trouve ça hyper bucolique. Guys, my wife thinks England is bucolic. Paul, you're a fucking idiot. Go back to France, you piece of shit. But then I realized it's not me who's the idiot, it's my friends. Because I looked all of those words up in the English dictionary, they all exist, all of them. The problem is no one in England knows that they exist because nobody uses them except for the Queen.
It is indispensable that one cogitates about one's new show in a bucolic area.
So now...
Hey, thanks so much for watching this clip from my show So British ou Presque. You can watch the full show up here, and why don't you just go and subscribe to the channel right here. And if you're an absolute legend, come and watch me live. The tickets are on sale at paultaylorcomedy.com, and the new show is called Bisous Bye.